Let me get, brother, come. I'll pray for you. Because I hear that you want to be anointed. For what good reason, I don't know. I have to pray for you. Okay, let me get this one. Let me get you. Brother, let me get you. Sister, even yourself. Let me get you. So you are his wife?
Yes, yes.
Where is the brother? Yeah, yeah.
Yes.
Where did you marry?
In 2009.
How old was she?
She was 23, I think.
So there was no other people?
No.
It was only her?
It was only her.
There was no other people you can marry in the world?
It was. She was the only one. She was the best.
When you check left and right, you find her only?
She was awesome.
23.
She was 23.
Yeah. Sometimes to marry when you are young is good, but sometimes it's bad, isn't it? Because if you marry because of beauty, you must know beauty changes. You understand? And if you don't get deliverance, you can have problems. You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
You can find Satan come into your stomach and sit there. You
yes.
Try everything, you fail.
Yes, man of God.
And at the end of the day, you were looking at the beauty. You were not looking at the future. You tried this, okay? I want to have a child. I want to have a child. I want to have a child. You try everything.
Yes, man of God.
Huh? Used to see a snake in your dreams.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes. Yes,
hmm?
Yes, Mama.
And this snake used to be changed to be like a man.
Yes,
huh?
Yes,
and sleep with you.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes, man of God.
And then this one didn't see a snake. He saw you. You are free. Go and give birth. Okay.